Former AC Milan and Italy stalwart Gennaro Gattuso has been sacked as coach of second division Palermo following a poor start to the season. Gattuso arrived from FC Zion in June after a disappointing time as player coach at the Swiss club. But disappointment continues to follow the 35-year-old. After winning two of Palermo's opening six matches this season, the club are struggling in 12th position. Giuseppe Iacchini will take over on an interim basis until the club find a full-time replacement.